It's pretty hard to be the mother of American Jewish kids living in Israel right now.
State Senator Sandy Pappas is keeping a close eye on the chaos in Israel, sparked by a massive attack by the Palestinian terrorist group Hamas.
Palestinians kind of lose hope that there's ever going to be an end to the occupation, and so Hamas just takes advantage of that. And a lot of people are going to be killed, a lot of women and children. A lot of civilians are going to get killed in this conflict.
Nieces and nephews, I hate, it's like I'm torn between the, hey, let me pick up my suitcase and bail out, or just stick around and make sure that they're okay. I honestly don't know what to do.